Hello, sugar cookies, and welcome back to my fairy fantasy! What is this fairy family up to today? What is going on with Daydream? Oh no, she's like, she's gonna go talk to Luna. Where is Luna? Oh, Luna's swimming in the pool. Okay, today is a very special day for Luna because she's gonna be aging up to an adult. Can you guys believe that? She's gonna be an adult already. Oh, Daydream, she's getting into her swimsuit. She's like, hey, Luna. Okay, Luna's feeling super duper good today because I cannot believe it. Oh, she's asking Mom, Mom, can I have a chocolate cake, please, for my party? And lots of music? She said, sure. Okay, this is gonna be so exciting. So let's see, where is the rest of the family? So here's Wyatt. Oh, he's talking with DJ. Oh, DJ's crying. Why is he crying? Is he tired? Something about garbage? He's not sad that Luna is growing up so fast, is he? They both actually grew up really fast. Okay, where's Jilly? Okay, Jilly is in bed. She actually is under doctor's orders to get a lot of bed rest because something is definitely going on with her. I don't know what it is. I'm not sure she's going to be able to make it. Oh, she's laughing. I don't know if she's going to be able to make it to Luna's birthday party. Let's have Luna go and talk with her. So let's have her go inside. Can't believe this. Luna is no longer going to be a teenager. She's going to be an adult. All right, let's have her wake up Jilly. Oh, she's dreaming about spiders. So wake her up. Jilly, wake up. Oh, she's up. She's up. She's up. Okay, how's she doing? She's going to stretch? She doesn't look like she's feeling too good. Oh, look at her face. Oh, no. She's running to the bathroom. She's going to the bathroom. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. She can just wait. She's not going to the bathroom. She's going to the kitchen. Jilly, what is wrong? Oh, what happened in here? Who did this? No, Jilly, don't do that. Don't. No. She shouldn't be around the electricity with the baby. No. Let's have someone else clean this up. Like, let's have DJ come and mop this up. Oh, she doesn't look happy. There we go. There's DJ. He's cleaning up everything. He's just gonna mop it up. Where's Jilly going now? Oh, see, look at, she's not feeling good. No. She is very uncomfortable. Morning sickness. She woke up feeling violently ill as if something was pushing her insides all around. Jilly, she needs to go back to bed. Oh no, she's going back to the, oh no. Oh, she's cleaning it. Okay, well that's nice of her. Again, she shouldn't actually be doing that. She should actually leave the cleaning for, I hate to say it, but for DJ? Oh, look at, Daydream's like, I'll go get him. Where is he? Here he is. Oh, they're gonna go and get Wyatt and see what Wyatt's doing. It's like, hey Dad, it's Luna's birthday today. Yeah, I know. Oh, what's wrong with Jilly? She's not happy. Oh, she's like, okay, I need to go and get DJ. Okay, gotta tell him to go clean the toilet. Oh, selfie. Oh no, Jilly again. Okay, see, she needs to go to bed. Okay, Jilly, come on, come to bed. Let's have DJ clean everything, mop everything up. There we go. Sorry, DJ, I know the toilet is really stinky, but we gotta keep it nice and clean for Jilly. She's just not feeling good. Oh, poor Luna, what's going on with her? The birthday girl is getting in a little bit of some extra sleep before her party. Luna's awake. Oh, good, she's thinking about doing her homework. Good, very good. Oh, what's going on in here? Now DJ's not even cleaning, Daydream's doing it for him. Okay, wait a minute, now he's cleaning again. All right, let's have Luna have her birthday party. Wait a minute, look at this. DJ, he was supposed to mop this up. He's like dancing in the puddle. DJ, you need to clean this. Here we go, careful. Please be careful. Oh, there's so much electricity. I'm so scared for him. Maybe he should mop first. Let's have him mop first. There is like electricity right here. There we go. Careful. Whew, there we go. Okay, what's Wyatt doing? Oh, is he gonna repair this? Okay, good. Daydream's already swimming in the pool. All right, Luna is all dressed. She is in her birthday party outfit. It is time to party. Oh, he's thinking about the baby. All right, poor Jilly. She's probably gonna have to stay behind. I just don't think she'll be able to make it to the party. She should probably stay in bed like the doctor wants. But what about DJ? Is he gonna go to Luna's party? He has to. It's his sister, right? All right, let's have Wyatt call and get this party going for Luna. All right, we are having a birthday party for Luna. Oh, I can't believe this already. Inviting everybody. Oh, except for Jilly. Jilly cannot come, but we need to invite all of Luna's friends. You know, she likes this guy a lot, even though I don't know about him. She's gonna be having a pool party. Yes, it is time to party. Here we go. Where is Luna? Oh, there she is. Everybody's coming on in. Oh, look it. Oh, everyone's jumping into the pool. There they go. One, two. Oh, he's gonna dive in. One, two, three. Ooh, oh, belly flop. That was a fail. Looks like everybody's pretty much having a good time. Oh, there's Tyler. That's DJ's friend. This is so cool. Look at everybody. Where's Daydream? Oh, there she is with Wyatt. Oh, they're so sweet. They're like the best couple. Oh, she's gonna look at her tablet. Oh, look at Wyatt's old friend. They have like the same hairstyle. He's jumping in. Wait, is that Xander? Oh, that's Xander! Xander's here! Where's Luna? Look, he's like talking with Wyatt. He's like meeting him. Luna, get out of the pool! Where's Luna? Look, stop talking to this dude. Luna, get out of the pool! Here she comes, here she comes. Swim over here. She really hasn't started dating anybody at all. Oh, Xander's talking to Daydream. How nice. Okay, here comes Luna. She's swimming over. She's swimming over. Luna, come and say hi to Xander. Good, she's gonna say hi. Hey, thanks for coming to my party. Okay, this is nice. He's asking, wow, so you're all done with school, huh? Oh, the chef made a cake. Is the chef gonna make some food? Oh, but Luna wanted a chocolate cake for her birthday. Oh, well, I hope she's okay with the vanilla cake. Is she talking with Xander? No, who is this? This is the chef. She's talking with the chef. Where's Xander? He's over here. I can't tell if he likes Luna or not. Oh, there's a dance floor over here. Oh, this is Belinda. This is Luna's grandma. They're coming over here to dance. They're dancing. Who is this guy? Is this the waiter? Birthday mixologist. Everybody's dancing. This is such a good birthday party. This is fun. Luna's actually dancing with Xander. This is awesome. Awesome. Here comes Wyatt. He loves to dance. He is gonna like dance it up on the dance floor like crazy. Oh, look at DJ. He did a flip. Whoa. Oh, he's got the moves. The dirty t-shirt moves. What happened? Did he do it? Oh, he's dancing. He's dancing now. Look at Luna's like, yeah, good moves. Even Daydream's like, cool. Oh, here's Alexandria. Does Luna talk with her? Oh, we got some food here. Taco casserole. Everybody's getting some food. Oh, DJ doesn't like the food. He doesn't like the taco casserole. Why? It looks super tasty. And it says it's excellent. DJ's eaten by the pool. Ew, don't drop any crummies in the pool.
This guy's like, wow, I thought you were gonna have grilled cheese here, but I guess I was wrong. It's a pretty colorful party though.
Come on, Wyatt, come on. Get down on the dance floor. He used to be like the dancing champion. I don't know, maybe he's just not thinking he's as cool anymore on the dance floor. Look at him, look at his face. Everybody is eating by the poolside. Why aren't they sitting at the tables? Well, there we go, there's Wyatt. He's getting down now. He's getting down on the dance floor. Okay, now he stopped. Oh. What's going on? DJ's got a phone call. He's checking in with Jilly to make sure she's okay. Is everything okay? Hopefully everything's okay with her at home. Oh, look at everybody over here is waiting for cake. All right, let's have Luna come on over and blow out the candles. She's gonna make a birthday wish. All right, here comes Luna. Everybody, come on over. She's gonna blow out the birthday candles. Come on, you guys. Here we go. Woo! Luna aged up. Young adulthood. I cannot believe it. Okay, so Luna, she is a very good Sim. She is active, and I would say she is very cheerful. Ta-da! There we go. She already aged up. Yay, everybody's happy. Yay! This is great. Who's singing? Somebody's singing. All right, everybody, grab some cake. Here we go. Everybody's sitting down. They want some cake. Yes, birthday party complete. Oh, bronze medal. So it was a somewhat good party. Tyler's like, I'm out of here. Look at this. So tasty. Daydream's going to eat her cake over here. Oh, look how big Wyatt's piece is. He got a big jumbo piece of cake. Yay. So now we can finally see exactly what's going on with Luna. Maybe she's going to get a boyfriend. Who knows? What's going on with DJ? Oh, he's on the phone again. Wait a minute. Where's he going? He's leaving. He's taking off. Is everything okay? Okay, he's leaving. Bye, DJ. I don't know where he's going. Okay. Well, hopefully Luna had a great birthday party. She's going in for a swim again. Let's check in at home and see what's going on with Jilly. Wait a minute. Where is Jilly? Wait a minute. What's going on here? Oh, no. They're at the hospital again. She's going in. What is going on? Something is going on. Something's wrong. DJ is getting them all checked in. Oh, no. This is not good, you guys. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Poor Jilly. Oh, she's laying down. Something is just not good. Luna at least aged up. We will see what is going on with Jilly in the next episode, so I will see you then. Bye, sugar cookies. All right, sugar cookies, who remembers? What type of cake did Luna actually want for her birthday? Did she want a chocolate cake or a vanilla cake? Bye, sugars.